It's been weeks since anyone heard from my brother Ty. Last I know, he was heading out to some place called Quiet Creek for a camping trip with his friends. Police have done nothing, saying he would probably turn up eventually. So I've decided to head out there myself. I know you're out there, somewhere. I need to figure out where Ty and his friends were camping. Strange. I probably shouldn't go in there. This should be the place.
This is my brother's car.
I should look for clues. It looks like it's been sitting here a while. I should play this tape.
This is the day one audio log of our search for the creature of Quiet Creek. We just set up our camp on the west bank of the creek. I do have with me paranormal expert Grant Hughes and local survivalist Nate Archer. At the time of this recording, nothing unnatural seems to have occurred, but we will continue our search in the early morning.
Hello? Is anyone there? I wonder what this key is for. This is my brother's car. It looks like it's been sitting here a while. Is anyone in there? Is that another audio tape? Guess not.
Day two, the time is 5 a.m. Nate has us up at 5 a.m. because he claims to have heard something from outside of his tent, so we are in pursuit down the riverbank.
Nate, are you sure it wasn't a raccoon or maybe a deer?
Boys, this is the real deal. Whatever it was on 2 feet, not four. It went down the creek and couldn't have gotten far.
Perhaps I should search down the creek. Okay. Maybe I should play this tape back at the campsite.
Day two update, and Nate is nowhere to be found. We're pretty worried something bad's happened. It's been a few hours since we last seen him. He was going up the creek towards the weird building over there, and we heard some strange noises, and we went to go check it out, and he's just gone.
I wonder what's inside that building. Maybe I can pry those boards off. Ty, is that you? Am I going insane? Thank you.
been waiting for you.
Waiting on who?
We've been waiting for
you. You know, it's raining and starting to get late. I won't be able to do much until the morning. I know my brother is out here, so maybe I can sleep in one of these tents for the night. Hello? Is someone there? Was that Ty? Was that Ty? He's got to be out there somewhere. I can't leave him behind. There's my brother's shirt sitting on top. Where did all these clothes come from?